Yeah, I don't think I want that treasure chest. I can't get it. Apparently there is a thing you can equip to actually be able to basically detect where toads are, and there are other equipments, but oh, I see what I see the best way to do this. Hammer time. Or there are accessories, I guess, is the best what they're called. So I hope I can get access to that soon.
I wouldn't
mind having a toad detector. Do saving. That wasn't a sign. Sign at all. Oh, hello. Now I'll just take this. Screw you guys. I can see you bouncing. Stupid toad. Guys have more health than I expected. Accidentally did enough. can't get. I do feel like I should go back and buy a stronger boot. If we go back to Toad Town before continuing. Oh, never mind, I got some iron boots right then. Oh, I should have equipped them immediately. Wait, that's not... Oh, that almost worked. It's not a... Come on, Toad dude. I can hear me not caring. That's what I hear, mostly. Did not want to get back on the bench. And that's three of them. Flying bastard. I don't know if I hit you. Oh, I did hit you with my hammer. Okay, good. Thank you. none of them are. I guess. Oh. Iron boots, Mike. I'm pretty sure I screwed this up for. Oh yeah. Damn it. Oh well. Nice, that's it. Okay, good. They finally lined up for me nicely. In a way that I could easily understand. Thank you for the heart. Also treasure!
Yeah.
here. Oh, I need that. Oh, we need that. Excuse me. I believe that was the doorbell. I guess they're not going to come upstairs. And also my controllers. Yay. Have to plug it in. I mean, basically, we just bought it for half our money. Hold on, I'm gonna plug this in. We have to shut it off. Switch controllers for a second. These are low. I have quite a bit of. I'm just gonna play a song, a random song. While I do other stuff for a minute.
So I've been laying on the ground, couple seconds unconscious. Got a bunch of broken bones, lots of medical problems. I was desperate in the moment, so I went with the bombing. When it's survival of the fittest, you don't have many options. Just walk it off, I ain't done with the bloodshed. Enough said, they left me out the game, I'm disgusted. The only way to cope is to crush heads. But now I gotta be careful, cause the damage that I'm on is 300. Let's start shit with Dark Pit. Hit him out the park, give Corrin some hard hits. King DDD got DDD demolished. Villager was planting seeds. And the planet is noggin', yeah. Yo, I looked into the sky, met a knight was overhead. Tried to swoop in like a hawk and take a swipe right at my neck. Cat-like reflex, I've got the upper hand because his back's to me. Plucked his wings off and turned a bitch into an amputee. Like, oh my god, my fucking head almost vanished. I looked behind me, there she is, cannon loaded by Samus.
What, you mad, bitch?
Well, at least you're in the game, I don't have shit. Her missile got deflected, now she's gone like some magic. That's it. Oh, it's the Captain Falcon. He tried the flaming kicks and punches, they were rapid. But I can stick and move, martial artist champion. The bottom of my shoe put him to sleep just like some Ambien. But then I got this weird feeling like somebody was watching me. Twas the oddest thing, I'm going with my gut, so there's gotta be. I turn around and see a little box right beside of me. It ain't nothing till a damn snake came right out of it. Whoa! Fighting for my legacy, revenge, and my pride and more. My whole life been disrespected, so after this you won't forget him.
I guess you never got the message. So by the way, he made an entrance. My enemies got a death wish.
Yeah, but it's Waluigi's Armageddon. One by one, I'm taking out the trash. I'm a scrapper, single-handedly handing everyone's ass on a platter. Pissing on all of my foes like I had a full bladder. I'm taking over Super Smash, it's only one thing that matters. Just felt a tap on my shoulder, behold this Ganondorf. If he's the Demon King, then I'm a damn Tyrannosaurus. Tried for the flame punch, somehow his aim sucked at the pavement. Strangled him with his cape till all the air left his pair of lungs. Tell me that is not the person that I see. Riding dirty dragon style on the backside of Ridley. Green imposter 24-7 rival, that's that wannabe. Dare I say your name, I'll go insane and kill you, Luigi. They flew in closer, the sole intention is just to roast me. Breathing fire, my facial hair is sizzled and smoking. So I provoked them, show my rackets.
Okay, we're good. Controllers are plugged in and charging. I got my third box today, which will be filmed after the stream. Yeah. Which, in hindsight, that now I'm thinking about my order, because I released the video today. I'll probably be only three more videos and then the unboxing. So that'll actually show up on the YouTube channel in like 4 days from now. No, I will. I'm not going back to Toad Town right now. So that, yeah. That box will actually probably show up on the channel in like 4 days. I just wanted to do that. Give me a shell, yeah. I'm raising shell. And a bevy of other turtle puns. I had a bit too much fun recording those two Ultraman reviews, yesterday's and today's, because I just went a full with it. And I've got another Ultraman transformation device in that box I showed off a couple minutes ago. Because I am just, and I recently just bought, yesterday, I just bought the one that's currently airing on TV. I'm going all in, apparently, evidently. I think of the technically of the modern era of Ultraman, I'm only missing one of their transformation devices, and it's the one I want the least. I'm probably really never gonna buy. I'll take that mushroom, thank you very much. Did we? Something about an accessory, so I'm gonna I will go back to Toad Town to look for that accessory shop. How did I miss that hole in the ground? I don't know. I'm just gonna ignore you. That's not quite it, but oh, I could have hammered them, darn it, if I was paying full attention. I was quick enough. So Mr. Freeze on the way. No, that doesn't work. That works.